This is a self-propelled, self-driven Schwalm Cutter. For reinstating laterals. It cuts the time and a half for reinstating services a lot quicker and easier. Versus the old way with cameras and skids and winches. The one tool, as you see here, will reinstate 400 services. The old way, router bit, maybe cut 6 or 8. So it cuts the time in half.